Hello, everybody. Team Bravo 615 here. And today, let's play some more Far Cry 6. Where we last left off, I played the first... Well, not the first. I've already done an FND base extraction. But I played this one horribly, terribly, absolutely shittily. Yeah, I ended up getting pinched, I think, right towards the very end. And then the second attempt, I ended up... I don't know what the hell, how I set off the alarm, but I did. I think just being a dumbass and just popping in front of people to try and take their picture. So I decided to go and play around a little bit with the loadouts. So I do have loadouts that are a little more geared towards stealth and assassination, if at all possible. I also just farting around, did one for fishing, and then did another one for hunting. So let's see if any, and then of course this one just for general combat. But we're gonna see if this is actually worth a damn. It might not be. I might still get my ass kicked, and that's okay because I'm having fun while doing it. So, and you guys get to laugh at me dying over and over and over and over again. Oh, let's go! All right, I did something. Well, let me get all my gear first. Let me actually... Of any of the things here, I do need to fart around a little bit with the weapons, because the ones that I picked, I did not really upgrade. So let me do that. The Triada, which is like the ghost rifle. Letting a headshot in Triada mode refunds the round. Yes, please. That almost like never happens, but that's okay. Falcon's Eye increases the Triada optic zoom level. Apparently it's like a mystic sniper rifle. I'm not entirely sure. I haven't used this weapon in particular for quite some time. Scorched Earth. Disintegrated enemies leave a pool of sticky fire on the ground. What else would they leave? Alright, and then appearance. Ooh, I never noticed this. Ooh, that's pretty. We're gonna leave it as is for now. Just for now. And then Zosito, I think, is one of the other ones that I have picked. Increased voltage, increase the duration of the rifle's shock effect on vehicles. Ooh, we can shock vehicles with this thing. I like that. Standard amps deals standard damage. Unrestricted amps. Yes. Yes, unrestrict all those amps, baby. Solar battery. Sunlight regenerates ammo over time. I like that. Why have I never used this weapon? I don't even remember ever using Zosito in any of my playthroughs. So. This is going to be interesting. Baby interesting. All right. I'm sure I have other weapons. I haven't really done anything with the shotgun. Let me work on this one. I don't remember even doing anything with this. It's quite possible this shotgun can be stronger than the other one I'm currently using. Possible. Not likely, but possible. We always want to go with buckshot. It's have to be stronger. I still can't get over the fact that you can muzzle a shot. You can silence a shotgun. I call the biggest of bullshit on that. But hey, it's a video game, so who the hell wants realism? Alright, so let's compare you to you. That's about the same. Slower velocity, I think, just because of this... Yeah, just because of the silence. Let me take off the silencer then. Let's take it off. Actually, it's more accurate. It's more accurate, and they have the same... This one has a higher fire rate of fire. You know what? I think we got a new winner. I think we got a winner. Ah! I meant to equip you. There you go. Pretty. Okay. Who?
Tell me what you know.
Supply drop. Or else I shoot you in the face.
Coming in soon. Be the first one there and claim it for the cause.
Thanks.
Supply drop. A lot of those missions don't really, since I've done a lot of those on initial playthroughs, I don't think any of them are even around anymore, which is a shame. Because I did enjoy doing them. But alas, that's what happens when you play the hell out of a game. Alright, car please.
Let's ride.
Yeah, don't run over my croc.
Here is your car. Good as new.
Thank you.
You have to walk, Wapo.
Alright. It's actually not, but we can take care of this on the way. We can take care of that on the way. Anti-aircraft gun. Alright, whatever you do, Mr. Croc, do not get in my way. Oh, please, no, I don't want to hit the horse. I don't care if you're a bad guy on the horse. The tsunami of Miami. Oh, we're singing. Uh-oh. Oh, yeah. Oh, welcome to Miami. Don't know this song if you can't tell. I love the fact that she sings along. Oh, that's a handbrake. Oh, they're just gonna keep singing for a second. I'm like, oh, hell yeah. Alright, who do we got here? Anyone? There's a thing. Okay, you go over here. Stop, like, getting me pinched here. I'm going to try and play this a little different. Really? No one? Nobody at all. There's the uranium. There's a dude. You know what? Let me switch over real quick. I'm going to try to play this a little different. Okay. Anyone else? This is a little more advantageous for me. Alright, so three of you over there. What? What even? That can't be mine. Really? Oh, I don't know why. That did not go anywhere near according to plan. Okay. No. Will you stop with the grenades already? Anyone else? Oh, I see. I hear you anyway. Oh, there you are. You're down there. That was a headshot. Even though I completely screwed that so royally. Alrighty. So, I don't like this loadout. I don't like this loadout at all. Okay. We'll figure it out. Oh my. See, ready to wreck shit. Kabushki. And then let me open this. Got my uranium and the airspace cleared, so. Oh, there's a thing. There's a thing. Sorry about that. I got a map. to nothing useful, because apparently it didn't even prompt. Okay. Anywho.
Popo, come back.
I mean, not like you'll be able to join me in the car anyway, but, you know. Yeah, I know. Back in the car. Hope I didn't run you over, Wobble. I would have felt horrible if I did that. Yes? There's information over there. Let me put away my gun and... I mean, that.
Back.
Oh, you're not a...
Guerrillera! Come here!
What's up?
Ebola. Danny, the army set up a checkpoint to look for guerrillas. Why don't you go introduce yourself?
Muchas gracias.
That's an excellent idea. Momentarily. I'm on my way to meet someone. I love this car. Still, it's not my favorite, though. Out of the vehicles that I have unlocked in this game, not my favorite. There's a thingy up there. And yes, I will be doing a lot of this, because there are still some items I'm trying to unlock in this game that I have not finished. Let me put that away just in case. Last thing I'm going to do is roll up on a spy with my gun out. Oh. No? Okay. Apparently that was just... Oh.
Hola, is this Yami? Found your number on a poster about racing.
Oh, if you like racing, you called the right number. We do it guerrilla style. Each truck is more...
Thought that was the damn croc for a second.
Try to beat the best time. You in?
Fuck it. I'll try it.
That's the racing spirit right there. I like you already. Suerte.
Well, I like you too, so there. There's a box up top. Nope. Where? It says it's here. Oh. There you go. I'm like, can you please? Suprema Bond. It doesn't help that I think a lot of this stuff is actually random. I think a lot of the drops are randomized as far as what's in them. So that doesn't exactly help the unlocking-ness. I'm about to say, hey, don't you?
Could take what's inside.
Maybe. Looks like you're going right into where I'm going, so... Unless you already despawned. Which is very possible. The vehicles despawn so quickly in this game for whatever reason. Casa de Philly. Sorry about your gate, Philly. Billy's got a bunch of shit here. Avioncito. We got a freaking airstrip. Oh yeah, Buddy's hooked up. It's a map or something. What we got here? Scouting report. Intercepting supplies. Some soldados let it slip that they're expecting a military supply drop nearby. You'll have to race to get there on time, guerrilla. But scouts honor, it'll be worth your time. Attack, raid, share. Just don't forget to thank the killer queen and her loyal knight and bishop. Who'll be the killer queen?
What kind of person works in a place like this?
Cuidado con el perro.
Man loves his dog.
Yes, he does. That's a lot. I never noticed he had all this awesome stuff, like murals and shit of the dog. And this dog, mind you, is the shit. I love this dog. I so enjoy whenever I get this dog. You'll see. You'll see. I don't want to ruin it. Nothing against you, Wapple. Don't get jealous. Don't be jealous. I wasn't going that way, but that's okay. We'll pretend just this
You
once.
Philly? I'm Danny.
No, 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 Philly here.
Philly Barzaga. No Philly
Oh,
here.
what's in your bag?
Know where I can find him?
The best.
So who's in charge?
Everything got another purpose. And you come here for a second. Can you just come here? Can you hold that down for me? That's a dead man switch. One move. So, why are you here?
I'm with Clara from Libertad. Didn't she say I was coming?
That's a big name to throw around.
There he is. Chorizo!
But I don't see Clara. I only see you. So why are you here? Got family to save? Got kids?
No.
So what do you want out of this?
I want my finger off this switch. And I want to know who's gonna help me take down Castillo.
Okay. You're safe now. So you're Clara's hero, huh?
I'm no hero.
Sorry, so you are in your heart!
Really magic, baby.
Oh my
to help
God.
Libertad? You need Carlos Montero, our backbone. His family is gonna save our land.
Great. Take me to him.
No, 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 no. Step one, Philly needs to love you. Step two, baby Montero needs to love you.
Baby Montero.
See that? Teresa, come on, let's go back. Espada, his daughter. You know, last time I heard, she went to hit that outcast plantation east of here. She likes you, you're in. A good luck finding her. La Espada, oh, man, she's a fiera. Oh. Next time I see you, I want to play with that crazy backpack, deal?
No.
Well, then don't let the poison get you down.
Fucking comedian.
I love Philly. All right. So we have to find La Espada. Translates to the sword for the gringos. All right, parts list. Two tanks oil, motorcycle carb, 24 of cerveza. Okay. Round saw thing. I love that. It's not a saw, it's a round saw thing, not a circular saw blade. A round saw thing. Closed circuit wiring, sand gum spit. Feely magic, baby. Okay. There is something else here, there, here, around here, over here, right there, there, no, here, maybe, ah, there. Stop swimming. The Blue Hole Cave is off limits to swimmers of all ages and experience levels. If you think you can hold your breath, don't. Well, now I want to do it. So where's this Blue Hole Cave? Okie dokie. Back to my coche. I have to go all the way over here. But before I do, we're going to hit that cache on the coast. That supply drop. There's a few other ones out here. Ooh, Legend of La Princesa. I got treasure hunts too. Yeah, we'll work our way east. Let's go here first. Hang in there, Wobble. I could change up the car. Ah. I hit something. There's a person there.
Philly?
Who's this?
Danny. You know, the guerrilla you tried to blow up.
Oh, the hero.
What's this plantation look like?
You know, cigars, white suits, dinner parties. Except with guns. Come on, big city hero. You're in the West now. It's a plantation. It's an old building with tobacco all around. Espada got her sights on a lieutenant, so she's crawling inside.
Who is she after?
I don't know. The Monteros play it quiet here. And you might actually want to try doing the same.
Over here.
What are you
I'm
know?
Right in front of you.
The Vito plantation. So now the army's out hunting for the outcast we busted out. They're going to find the guerrilla ambush instead. Want in?
I appreciate it.
I always want in. I love the ambushes. They're fun missions.
Hey, Clara.
Make contact with Carlos Montero yet?
Not exactly. Apparently, I have to find his daughter first.
Ah, yes, Camila. Do whatever it takes. We need the farmers behind us if we're going to take the West.
Heading there now. Call you once I've met Carlos.
It'll be great, Danny. Carlos is going to love you.
Yeah. Somehow I doubt it. But that's okay. Excuse me, Mr. Pickup. ¿Qué está pasando? ¿Qué está pasando? ¿Qué está pasando? Oh, yeah. So these cars have little toys on them. Let me see if I can show them to you. So you don't mind that I killed your buddy, do you? Can I not open that now? Ah! You do? Oh my god. Kinda early for that. But fine, I'll take it. No. Boink. You don't need that, do you? I think I accidentally blew up my car, though. Yeah, my car blew up. Man. All right. Can I have another one?
Let's grab a ride.
Apparently I can. That was awesome.
Don't fuck with the seat, it's just how I like it.
Thanks a lot.
Really? Excuse you. I got shit to do. I ain't got time for your ass. All right. Oh, I gotta get up there. Ooh, long way. No, not too long. Okay. Is there a better way? Jesus. About to say, I took the long way. Ooh, cardio. Am I right? Hello.
Hey.
Kidoki. Wait a minute. I want to see something first. Because there was I thought man I thought. Oh, I have the parachute only. Yeah, it's. I don't know. Oh well.
Mohota supply drop diverted. Confirm retrieval at new location.
Copy. On the way.
A special delivery. Just for me. How nice.
Yep. My car is right here. Carajo. Carajo. I ain't got time for you. Hope you don't mind. Sorry, guys. I gotta... Okay, I did a little bit for you. You're welcome. I bumped him. That should be enough to at least distract him. You're welcome, by the way. I'll come back and interrogate you later. Oh, you're a spy. Okay, well, I'll come back and bribe you later. I'm a little busy right now. I know I'm kind of going further away from my objective, but I like doing these missions. They're fun. Now that I'm using the vehicles more, I should probably put on the... I think they call them the mechanic's pants. It literally lets you repair the vehicle as you're driving.
There's my prize!
Careful, Kramer.
So they have four of them there.
To be careful here.
Not particularly. I really don't have to, but... Yeah. Nah.
Muerte!
Excuse you. Die. I'll fire. Excuse you. Stop kicking my croc. Oh, another one? Oh, where who? Well, he handled that. Oh, maybe not. Be right there, Wapple.
Oh, yes. There's a ton of good stuff here.
Headshot. I got you, Wapple. Okay, back to my coche. Alrighty. Did I grab the... Ooh, it's all smoky out here now, too. God, the amount of work they put in this game. Let's see, scraps? I don't remember if I grabbed any. Ah, another one.
Sniper on Overwatch.
And kablink. I love headshots. They're so much fun. All right, now, where was I? Ah, yes, this way. A little bit further out than I wanted to be, but that's okay. Ugh. Jesus, they got a hell... A little too early for the choppers, I think. I mean, I get I'm playing guerrilla mode where it's a little harder. But I think it's a bit much. Alright. Yeah, the amount of licensed music in this game is exponentially more, I think, than the older games. As case in point, with Demi Lovato. Let's see. Oh. Honk honk. Échame la culpa. Take it away, Denny. Oh, sorry, lady. Pardon me. Oh, nope. Careful, Dougie. More tips.
Hey!
Give me what you know.
Something for me?
Denny, there's a convoy running near Lanzas Altas Ridge. We could put those supplies to good use.
Hey, thanks.
I was about to say, don't you look at me at the corner of your eye, lady. I was actually gonna say, I'm like, oh, I hope I don't miss the rest of the song. Échame la culpa. Un beso. Solamente te falta un beso. Échame la culpa. Oh. 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 Échame la culpa. Brought to you by Radio Yara. Oh, no, 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 no. Watch out there, buddy. All right, we are now trespassing. Seriously?
Let's do this.
I didn't want to do this. I wanted to do this. Excuse you. No, you go check it out. I'm busy. I'm trying to do a fucking mission here, and y'all roll up on me? Oh.
Perfecto.
That's right. Scan faster. I was about to say this. No, well, at the pickup point. I don't think there's anyone here.
This Espada isn't fucking around.
Right? Jesus, with the brick. With the brick. Okay. Just in case. Why? What? Where? Who? Okay, I'm about to say, stop pushing me around, Wapple. Official military notice. Notice of dismissal. Fuerzas Nacionales de Defensa, City of Esperanza. To employees of Castillo's Señoral Tobacco Plantation. Termination of employment. That's not very nice. Established 1946. Region subject to the requirements of the service. Valued workers. The historical property which is now... has until now been proud to employ you is to be reassigned under the Rebuild Paradise Act. The Castillo family thanks you for your faithful service in preserving its ancestral home and grounds. The property is to be repurposed as a base of operations overseen by General José Castillo himself. As a result, your services will no longer be required. Please collect your individual notices of termination and present them to the appropriate authorities within 2 days. Any materials belonging to the Castillo Señoral Tobacco Plantation Company or its affiliate organizations, including uniforms, tools, electronics, food, stamps, etc., must be returned at such time. Any attempt to resist officials during this process will result in immediate imprisonment. Sincerely, Sergeant T. Martin, Property Review Board, Fuerzas Nacionales de Defensa, FND. I'll take that, which is just gunpowder. Okay. Wow.
This asshole?
That's wow. That's very wow. Okay, so it went this way. Viviro. I didn't do that. Oh, that's already off. Okay. Anything over here? No. Back outside? Nope. Inside is where we want to be. Upstairs, I'm pretty sure, is where we want to be. Alright, not that way. No. Nope. Oh.
Nobody believed. Shit, another one. I never doubted our abilities because through your eyes and the strength and ambition
to see my vision, to rebuild paradise. Oh, I was gonna say, I hear another one.
What the fuck is happening up there?
You
don't want to lose that
name. You're going to be threatening me with death like it's supposed to scare me? Oh, of course. The legendary life. That was great. Sounds like an interrogation. In a very active one. Whoa. Good catch.
Who the fuck are you?
Danny, from Libertad. You Baby Montero?
Baby Montero? Fucking Philly.
I need to talk with your father. Clara wants to make a deal. Clara's name doesn't mean shit around here.
You work for Clara Garcia? You're Carlos Montero's daughter? Please don't kill me.
Ooh.
Tell me where your lieutenant went.
Promise you won't kill me first.
Cayo Villarreal! Cayo Villarreal!
Ooh.
This is his private island.
Got what you need?
No. But it's enough.
And him?
Mm.
And he's gonna tell his boss, Jose Castillo, that I'm gonna kill all of his lieutenants, one by one. That's for fun. Then I'm gonna free all of the outcasts making that bullshit tobacco. That's for my people. And finally, he's gonna tell Jose that I'm gonna slit his throat right here. And that's for me.
I feel like I should write this down.
Just tell that short little big fuck this world was here.
I love it. On the wrong team. Let's go see Papa.
I feel like I should write this down. I love that.
We'll take the horses outside.
Okay.
In terms of foreign investment.
Intruders! We got soldiers down! Intruders!
Sounds like they found the bodies you sliced up.
Military's going to be on our ass.
That's okay.
Intruders! We got soldiers!
Pinga, we got trouble!
Headshot! Another one. I was about to say, you better fucking fall down. I hear something. I see something. Who the hell? Who or where? Who? Oh, you. Heal. Must take pills. Must take pills. I will take this. Uh-oh. Hey, stop shooting my crop. All right, where'd you go? Ooh. Oh, hell. There you go.
They're going.
I'm gonna say, where did you go?
So much.
I feel like.
Let's go.
I feel like I did more of that than you did. Just saying.
This way. Come on. Right behind you.
Can I collect my, No? Okay.
See, you're okay.
Can you? Where are you going?
Come on.
Well, the horse is kind of in your way. You go. I'm waiting on you.
Come on.
I didn't even do that. I hate when I hit the wrong button.
Okay, let's do this. This way, quickly.
Killed horseback.
Come on.
I was a little faster, please. Oh, hell. Sorry, horsey.
Let's go.
That went pretty good, no?
Yeah, I guess it did go pretty well.
Okay, I think we lost them.
See, we're good.
You ride well.
You're not bad yourself.
Where did you learn to shoot like that?
Military Academy, 16 to 21.
We can use that.
I also make a mean mojito.
Believe that when I taste it. Haven't had anything but Philly septic tank shit for weeks.
I'm going to pretend that's not a thing. Seems like Castillo's made things pretty rough out here.
His nephew Jose is the real problem for us. We call that tiny bastard Napoleon el Pequeño.
Little Napoleon? Cute.
The name is cuter than the man. The Monteros have been on this land for 200 years, and now he's turned it all into slave camps for that Vivido bullshit. Jose works our people non-stop with a gun to the head. Come mierda even took my papa. He was in those fields too long. Poison made him sick. Not that he'd ever admit it. Now Papa leads a little revolution of his own.
You're going to need libertad if you want to stop Castillo.
You're not the first one to tell me that. But Papa's got a bit of pride in him.
A bit.
Trust his own blood. You're a Montero or you're a nobody.
So what you're saying is, I'm fucked.
I don't know. There's something different about you. You're not like the others Clara sent. Maybe he'll like you. Maybe.
Maybe.
How far away is this camp of yours?
Not far. You in a rush?
No, no. It's okay. Getting some good cardio in.
Yeah.
Whoa!
Now, pardon me as I momentarily paint the back of your head with my aiming laser.
You're in the West now, guerrillera.
The sword and the hero. Nice to see you two alive. Not all find it, huh?
It was all trouble, but lucky for you, this one good.
Well, you're just in time. Elhef is making dinner.
Carlos Montero. Uy.
Eso.
Dale, papá.
Esa jefe. Claro que sí, cojones.
Dale, dale, dale. Oh.
Oiga. I guess that's one way to do it.
What were you?
Scouting.
Bullshit. Who's that?
My name is...
I'm not asking you.
Easy, Papa. This is Danny from Libertad.
Libertad don't mean shit to me. And where's their blindfold?
Papa, look around. These are farmers, not fighters. You want Chorizo to go out and blow up Napoleon el Pequeño?
Hey, 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 leave Chorizo out of this. Our people need to learn to be a guerrilla, Camila, from us.
That's why I'm here.
Don't look like no guerrilla to me. All I see is a tourist. The tourist fucks us. It's on you, Camila.
He likes you.
Yeah.
Welcome to Finca Montero, hero. Come on, Chorizo. Save it for dessert, bud. Come on.
Yeah. The bloodthirsty Chorizo. Guerrilla camp facilities. Talk to the foreman at the construction desk to build camp facilities. Build and upgrade camp facilities to access various benefits and unlock different specializations to fit your needs. I held that until... Damn betcha!
Danny, get ready to do your best Erast Van Doren impression.
Who?
Erast Van Doren! The famous Russian detective in Boris Akunin's novels? Konyo, Danny, his books are in 35 languages. Okay, got a mystery for you.
Sure. What happened?
I sent some guerrillas to Rio de Plata to grab a C4 shipment. They went dark. Gets weirder, too. I picked up Russian radio transmissions. Los Ayala's old allies came back to fuck with Libertad.
You think they took the C4?
Not sure. That's why I'm calling you, Erast Van Doren.
Yeah, yeah. I'm on the case. Hello?
The Vanishing.
Not me.
Who the hell is this?
Don't push it.
I'm hanging up now, asshole.
Wait, 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 wait. Just answer me these. You recognize those lines?
Sure, that's Rambo. First blood, right?
Ha! I knew it. It's really you.
Really who? What do you want?
I want what they want. And every other guy who came over here and spilled his guts and gave everything he had wants for our country to love us. As much as we love it.
What the hell does that even mean?
I don't actually know. But anyway, just come meet me at my top secret base. I need your help.
You can't say top secret and not tell me where it is.
Okay, fine.
Yeah.
Sentosa Peninsula. On the double.
Now all of the extra missions drop in.
How did it go?
Well, Carlos wants nothing to do with me, but I get along with his daughter. I think she's my way in.
You want to understand them. Become one of them.
First step is understanding this camp. I'm going to have a look around.
Okay, Danny. Take care of yourself.
Explore the camp and discover everything it has to offer. Alrighty. Build a new camp facility. Build a new camp facility by spending camp resources, medicine, metal, and gasolina. Camps can be found when making contact with three guerrilla groups, the Monteros, the Legends of 67, and Maximas Matanzas. Alright, so... the six different facilities to build. Let me see here. La Cantina. Don't find an empty stomach. Visit La Cantina and build... and trade animal and fish meat for meals that grant temporary buffs. I do like this mechanic, and I don't like this mechanic. I kind of like having the buffs readily available, but it is what it is. Hideout network. Build to access a wingsuit. An ability to purchase hideout locations for fast travel from the chief scout. I don't have a lot of metal. Which one of these? I think. There you go. Yeah, that's what. Recon laptops, base advantage points to scout FND bases. Supply guerrilla fighters with better weaponry and training. I think, because I want that damn wingsuit, I'm going to do... I can't do both. Not right now, anyway. Okay. I think I'm gonna do the garrison and the hideout. I'm not too worried about La Cantina just yet. I think the next one, when I do Maximo Matanza's area, that's the one I'm probably gonna do next. I will get La Cantina and the Bandidos Barracks, and then the last little bit, I'll do the fishing hut and the Hunter's Lodge. So, I want that wingsuit, damn it. So we'll do that first. Centro de Refugio.
Papa.
Hey there.
Hey.
What up, Chief Scout? Oh, you got all, like, maps and stuff. Oh, for the hideouts. Yeah, sure. Where am I again? El Este, Esperanza, Madrugada. Is that where I am? Madrugada? I think so. Esperanza, El Este. Some hideouts here. Helps me get a foothold, at least in the region. We'll start for that for now. Alrighty. There is a dog. I shall talk to the dog. Shall I talk to the dog? I shall talk to the dog. Philly's furry friend fancies a fantastic feast. Look at this perfect little sausage. I've got to get him a yummy treat, a meal fit for a puppy prince on his special day. His special day is his birthday? Chorizo, is it your birthday? Huh? Is it? Is it? He's so freaking cute, I can't get over it. Okay, we'll do it.
Have to be honest, I don't speak bark, amigo.
Okay. Let's see here. Dirty recipe card. Don't let chorizo get hungry. Need more copies of this recipe. Little singao gets nasty when his tummy's empty. Jambalaya a estilo de chorizo. Ingredients. Croc meat. His favorite. Black beans. Rose water for extra emotional juice. Prep. Find the biggest, meanest, ugliest crocodilo in Costa del Mar. Philly pro tip number one. Some soldados got eaten in Serpentino Park. Try there. Philly pro tip number two. If desperate, use Carlos's secret croc hunting spot at the east end of Cortina River. Philly pro tip number three. Don't skimp on the rose water. This is chorizo's special day. Throw that shit in a pot with some salt, some peppers, and a whole lot of love. Well, alrighty.
I have all this old meat. You want a snack? Yeah, you do.
I guess I had all the stuff on me already. Well, fine. I would have liked to have done it, but whatever.
There.
Yeah.
Never worked so hard for a dog's love. But you deserve it, Perito. Oh, this should be enough to make us amigos, right? Right?
If fetch quest, you say? All right. Finally, a real hero's journey. Chorizo has something to show you. Where is it? What is it? I should follow him to find out. Ah. He's freaking adorable.
Whoa, where are you going? You want me to... Okay, I'll follow you. What do you got there? That for me?
Thank you.
Nice. Sneaky little sausage.
Supremo Bond.
Another present? Chorizo, you're too good to me. Hey, not bad, chorizo.
Duck meat, cutia meat, and hair meat. It says, protocol ruling, Sinestra investigation, Department of the Army, missing soldiers presumed KIA. In light of recent and sudden disappearances of the three soldiers in Sinestra, former investigation has been requested by the FND Head Commission of Madrugada. The claims of the townsfolk that the jodido mongoose did it are not sufficient grounds to halt further scrutiny. Oh, that fucking mongoose. I'm here. Ah.
Clever boy.
A key, you say? I'm about to say. Wapo, don't be jealous. Las peleas de gallos.
You've really been holding out on us, huh?
The fight of the cock. What else? Oh, another one.
Mierda. You're really spoiling me here.
Gunpowder. And seals.
Does Philly know about all this? What am I saying? He probably helped you steal this shit. Gracias, chorizo. I think this is the beginning of a beautiful friendship.
Fetch quest complete. Does that mean you are? He is now my amigo. I have unlocked chorizo. Chorizo will use his irresistible charm to distract enemies so you can sneak past them and surprise attack. Very nice. And I got his skills already from previous playthroughs. Keens of smell can tag nearby crafting materials. Scratch the perrito behind his and some health regeneration. Ooh, for loving on him, you get health regeneration. And Chorizo will occasionally dig some resources out of the ground. Very, very helpful. And we're going to stick with him for the time being. But that's going to do it for this one, folks. Thank you, everybody, for watching. I'm Team Bravo 615. It's been real. It's been fun. It's been real fun. And I will see you on the next video. Bye-bye.